Hello everyone. We are going through unprecedented times. We are all reasonably sure now that this lockdown is not going to get lifted by April 14th. It is going to get extended. It depends on all of us that this extension doesn't become a norm again and again. Please maintain social distancing. It's absolutely important that we all follow it very religiously during this time. And we all can survive only because of the tireless work that doctors, nurses, the garbage cleaners, the milkmen, even the delivery boy of the vegetable delivery boy, all the vegetable suppliers, all the grocery suppliers who are actually putting their life on the line and almost behaving like army protecting our borders, protecting us against this deadly virus. We are all should be eternally grateful to them, and I sincerely am very, very thankful to all of them for their services that they are offering to keep all of us safe. Thank you so much on behalf of myself and the entire BARC family.